tried to crack down on a few years ago, but with no success. But fortunately, Monahan is okay after an adventure-filled warm-up for the Flames. Pass was Anderson, who also had a warm-up collision with Nikita Nesterov. Tierney, lead pass for Brady Tkachuk. Long shot. Rittich will glove that. And David Rittich hangs on. Now Bennett pokes that by Riley. Zub hustles back on Bennett. Backhand shot. That goes wide. At the point, Nesterov keeps it alive. At the point is Hannafin. Goes off the leg of White and wide, like the Tanev. He shoots. Murray makes the stop. The long rebound picked up by Dadonov.
Winning a Stanley Cup last year, but on a team that's rebuilding.
In comes Giordano. A long shot. Punched away by Murray. Now Tkachuk with it. Centers it. Here or zero there. And he has to knock that away.
It's an aggressive move, but you better get it.
Here comes Paul. It drops it back. Watson powders that shot. And Rittich makes the stop as the penalty expires. Chabot trying to hold the line, but Kurtz should knock that away. Ottawa counterattacks. In comes Matheson. Centers it. Rittich. A great stop on the deflection by White. Off the bench comes Colbert. A shot. A pinball's around in front. And Lindholm knocks that away. Lindholm to Gaudreau. Johnny Gaudreau drops it off to Monahan. Walks it in, shoots, Murray to stop, long rebound, that's knocked away. Bounces back to Valimaki. Monahan has shot, and Murray steers that away. Gaudreau, rink wide to Valimaki. Swings that back, the long shot by Nesterov was blocked. Picked up by Monahan, swings it back, Valimaki, a long shot.
Strong save by Matt Murray with the broken stick in front.
Now a turnover, Gaudreau walks in, drops it back, and a great chance there for Lindholm. Got point blank by Murray. Back to Russia, played in the KHL for 3 years. In comes Simone with it. Dominic Simone in, shoots, blocked by Colbert. The puck sitting in the slot. And that shot, taken by Levo, is stopped by Murray. He is now seventh, passing Jim Poplinski on the all-time games playlist for the franchise. The all-time leader is Jerome McGinley, 1,219 games. Sorry, I know the players like to do it, but yeah. If you're paying them all that money, keep your bucket on for the warm-up. Kaprizov, a long shot. That goes wide. Long shot by Colbert. Rebound. Norris turned away and tight by Rittich. Young players he helped develop. Long shoot in by Gudbranson. Kicked away by Rittich. Gudbranson shoots and through the screen of Tierney. Rittich makes the stop.
Norris had a great A opportunity. Just rolled off the stick at the last second as he redirected it wide.
Get the sense the tennis scores are ending tonight. In comes Stützle. Stützle works in, drops it back, and Anisimov, a short, scores! Artem Anisimov gets the shot away by Rittich. And Ottawa takes a 1-0 lead.
Lucic tries to pop it through the middle. Stützle wins a puck battle. Head up, drives the middle. That pushes the D off. That creates a little bit of room for Anisimov to skate into it. I think it goes stick on stick right there.
Right.
With Nesterov.
Shabbat for Norris. Stützle. To Norris. Back to Batherson. Shoot, scores! Drake Batherson, and the beat goes on. That is goals in six consecutive games, and Ottawa has a 2-0 lead. Brown stays on it. Good piece of penalty cutting work by Connor Brown. Now Backlund back the other way for Calgary. 25 seconds to go on the power play. Lucic works in. Shoots. Murray saves. Rebound. Lucic scores. Milan Lucic stays on it and scores a big goal to get Calgary back in it.
Little pop play through the middle. Backlund's going to kick it wide in a straight shot five hole. And Lucic takes it from forehand or backhand to forehand. This is a skate in front, but got a big 230-pound body driving hard to the net. And that's going to go off the skate of Colbert. Kucherov is 23.
Stützle played in the men's league last year, played in the German Elite League. Now Batherson spins and shoots, scores! Another turnover, and Drake Batherson can't be stopped.
He is on fire.
And there's another quick goal in response by Ottawa.
Handle the puck, he settles it down. Now, it's going to be close to that trapezoid line, so he short hops it, tries to get it up on the boards. You see that the trapezoid, he has to fire it out. Batherson able to bat it out of the air, throw it towards the net, and hits a stick on the way in. I believe that's Giordano has had a big push here this period.
That pass knocked down by Brady Tkachuk. Shoots! That's gloved by Riddick. Paul. Works free from Hanifin. Paul centering pass. Riddick makes the stop point blank on Matthew Pekka. What a chance there for Ottawa. It remains a 3-1 lead on Canadian Tire Centers Hockey on TSN. Read the bench in front of him.
Well, there's
Giordano, a long shot. There's the old Mark Messier line. There's two ways of life with hockey: winning and misery. From the Calgary Flames, and stick in somebody else's spokes in the playoff drive in the North Division. Hanifin back with it. Pass picked off by Shabbat. 2-on-1 with Connor Brown. In comes Shabbat. Shabbat feeds it back across. Oh, what a stop by Riddick. Turns that away from Brown, who shovels the rebound wide. What a chance there. And now Matthew Tkachuk back the other way on Zaitsev.
And then what a play by Thomas Shabbat to get it over to Connor Brown.
Now Brown. Connor Brown with Tierney. Works in shorthanded. Flipped back in front. Tierney with a chance. Riddick a save. Rebound. That's flipped towards the goal by Brown. Not sure Riddick was looking, but he made the save.
Connor Brown's going to find Chris Tierney through the middle of the ice. Little redirect, and Riddick rips it out of the air, has no idea where the puck is. Afterwards, gets thrown towards the net by Connor Brown.
Pass to Mangiapane. This is dropped pass to Hanifin. Centers it. Matthew Tkachuk with a chance. Turned away and tight by Murray. Now Backlund banks it off the inboard to Mangiapane. A centering, but oh, what a stop there by Murray. Point blank on Backlund. What a save.
Looks here for the Calgary Flames. It's Matthew Tkachuk in early.
Inside four to go in the third period. Riddick is looking to Ward for advice as Gaudreau works in. Great move. Gaudreau feeds it back across and it's, oh, what a save by Murray. Matt Murray comes up with a terrific stop on the doorstep on Rasmus Anderson.
Gaudreau going around Zaitsev. Anderson kicks it, actually, or skates into it. It goes 5-hole on Matt Murray, but he spins. That's what keeps it out. If he stays right there...
Calgary's used its timeout earlier, so
yes,
the Flames don't have a timeout. They've got Riddick at the bench. 3:47 to go. So 6-on-5. It's picked up by Colin White. Looks for the empty net. Scores! And Colin White continues his role. That's gold in three consecutive games for him.
Step in. Get on top of the puck on Johnny Gaudreau. Pop it by him. And even though you don't make center ice, with a two-goal lead, I have no problem shooting for that open net.
The Ottawa's turn to be tired tomorrow night in the second half of the back-to-back. 3 and 4 nights as they go into Montreal. White plays that back for Dadonov. Now Zaitsev across to Shabbat. In. Shoot. Scores! Thomas Shabbat wires it in. And it's 5-1.
Shabbat has nothing but time and space here. D2D steps in and watch Dadonov at the last second. It hits the shaft and you see him slam the stick on the ice. And that's a much needed goal for Dadonov. No points in his last six. Absolutely. You see who starts in goal. It'll be a big test for the Ottawa Senators. But they've won this game handily against the Calgary Flames.
And win this series.